26. Which of the following gives effervescence of CO2 when treated with NaCO3? The concept is that compound reacts with NaCO3, which is more acidic than H2CO3. Reaction is as follows. And if this compound is stronger acid than H2CO3, the reaction proceeds in forward directions and reaction is feasible, and ultimately H2CO3, being it unstable, it decomposes and it is giving CO2 gas. Aspirin, it has CO2H groups, and of course carboxylic acid, sulfonic acid, they are more acidic than H2CO3. So both are reacting with sodium bicarbonate and giving effervescence. A and B correct options. Whereas phenol and H2CO3, if we compare the acidity order, phenol is less acidic than H2CO3. So phenol derivatives CH3 and OH, which are quinol and orthocresol, they are giving negative test as they are less acidic than H2CO3. The following compound can show positive carbylamine test. Compounds having 1 degree amine groups, maybe it is aliphatic amine, maybe it is aromatic amine, but primary amine giving positive carbylamine test. Now let's see which compounds having primary amine group. This compound having primary amines, this compound having primary amines, this compound having primary amines, this compound having primary amines. So all of the compounds giving positive carbylamine test. Answer is A, B, C and D.
Question number 29. We are given the electrode potential of AgCl plus electron converting into Ag solid plus Cl minus and AgBr solid plus electron silver solid plus Br minus E naught equals to 0.22 volt. Here E naught is 0.1 volt. For the cell, second reaction must be reversed. Therefore, E cell will be equals to 0.22 minus 0.1, which is equals to 0.12, and the correct option is option B. Number 30. We are forming a cell, which is this one, and we want to find out the ratio of concentration of Cl ion to bromide ion, for which cell potential is 0.06. Above cell can be represented like this: Ag, Ag plus, Ag plus, Ag. Ag plus ion at anode equals to Ksp upon bromide ion concentration, and Ag plus ion at cathode will be equals to Ksp upon Cl ion. By applying Nernst equation, 0.06, E naught will be 0 minus 0.06 divided by 2 log Ag plus ion at anode, which is Ksp upon bromide ion, and Ksp of AgBr is 5 into 10 raised to power minus 13 upon bromide ion concentration, divided by Ksp of AgCl, which is 10 raised to power minus 10 upon Cl ion concentration. On solving above equation, we get Cl ion upon bromide ion equals to 20 by 1. That means correct option is option B, which is the answer. Question number 31. It is well known fact that In case of collides, colloidal particle absorbs the common ion which is excess in the solution. So, in case of option A, since Fe plus 3 ions are added in water OH ions are less in number, therefore Fe plus 3 will get adsorbed on the surface of FeOH whole thrice. Therefore, it will be a positive collide. In option B, since Ag plus ions are in excess, therefore again Ag plus ions will get adsorbed on the surface of AgI. So again it is the positive collide. But in option C, OH ions are in excess, so OH ion will get adsorbed on the surface of FeOH whole thrice, therefore it is a negative collide. So option C is correct option and answer is C.